In a world with no rules, business people are going to grab whatever advantage they can get. Why is it legal for corporations to trade among themselves my most intimate personal data? Start to see things that didn't fit my understanding of what Facebook should be, of what it should be for its users. And effectively, we have toxic digital spills, and it's time to hold the internet platforms to account.